Hey guys, what's up? D-Live here, and I am here with some more Paint the Town Red. We are back in the arena. There is a challenge number 2 that has been added. I asked you guys if you wanted to see it, and you guys wanted to see it, so I'm gonna do it. And we beat challenge 1. It was a little bit difficult as it got in. I'm gonna try to do challenge 2 one video. I know you guys would have rather be done the entire challenge 1 in one video, so I'm gonna do all of these 8 waves in one video. Hopefully I won't die too much. I'm a professional. Come on. I beat challenge 1. I can beat challenge 2. Somebody did it in 5 minutes and 53 seconds. That is encouraging. Challenge number 2, wave number 1. So I'm assuming it's going to start off somewhat easy. Do I have friends? Do I have any? I don't have friends. Why don't I have friends? Why do you guys want to hurt me? Why? Is there like a bounty on my head? Okay, so these guys, or at least I can knock them down and take their weapons. Everybody follow each other. Yes, I got Lucille here. Oh, come on, smack him. Yes. Oh, you think you can beat my back? Oh God, there was a guy in my body. I don't know how he got there, but he was there. All right, so we got a bunch of weapons. Yeah, you guys think fists is cool? I chopped that guy's head. Watch where you walk. I chopped one guy's head completely off. Where did his head go? Oh, it just like exploded. I exploded his head. Okay, this is probably like one of the best weapons. You're not getting up, buddy. That's right. Oh God, there's another one of you. All right, we're good. Wave 1, complete, super fast, super easy. We got this. I have a good feeling about this. I don't think I'm gonna die once. Only 52 seconds. Wave number 2. Let's go. Let's go. Oh God, that is a huge ass boxer. That's like Bubba. But Bubba got beefed up, man. Bubba got out. Oh! Bubba, what are you doing, man? He punched somebody so hard they flew. I want to see Bubba in action. Oh my God. Bubba's my friend. Oh! Go. No, Bubba, don't turn on your master. Bubba, get them. Bubba, get them all. Bubba, please help me. Don't go for me. Bubba, I was just admiring you. Bubba, please don't make me do something to you. I was watching you destroy them. Somebody please hit Bubba. Please hit Bubba. Somebody hit Bubba. I wanted to see Bubba punch more people. That was exciting. Bubba was cool. Oh, those guys are chasing him. Okay, so I just need to... Oh, see, that guy punched you, Bubba. Bubba! Bubba, he hit you with meat. Bubba, please. There's people after you, Bubba. I must... Oh, you know what? These guys are my friends. They're going after him. I gotta... Please. I'll get a hop on people. See? You can't, Bubba, please, Bubba. Oh God, I dropped it. Oh, Bubba, Bubba hit those people, okay. So if I make Bubba swing, ow, ow, ow. Really, with the guitar, dude? With the guitar, I keep dropping it instead of throwing it. Okay, Bubba, I don't know how it went through your head and hit the other guy, but fucking Bubba, I wanted to, Bubba was my champion, man. Now I gotta throw shit at his face. Oh. Pfft. Well, I took out that guy. I'll take your plate. All right, Bubba. I'm sorry. I gotta do this to you, man. I gotta take you down, man. You're gonna try. Ooh, mic stand. I gotta take you out. You're trying to kill me. I was your trainer, Bubba. I was your trainer. Ooh. He has no face anymore, Bubba. You didn't have a good face to begin with. Yeah, that's right, Bubba. Cry. Leave me alone. Bubba, go away. Oh, Bubba, I'm gonna shank the shit out of you. Gonna cut your, leave me alone. This is between me and Bubba. Fuck, Bubba. Bubba. Oh my God. Bubba has no face anymore. Bubba, how do you do this? I'm gonna throw a chair at your face. Still nothing. I'm gonna throw this at your face. Oh my God, he just keeps coming. Bubba! Oh, finally, I knocked down Bubba. Now I got all these crazy guys at me. I don't have much health left. Leave me alone. Jesus, where are you guys coming from? Did you just see I was in an epic battle with Bubba? That's right. Oh, he's my friend. Oh, I didn't swing at you. I pulled away. I was in an accident, okay? That guy is a huge ass blade in his head. All right, easy, easy, guys. Easy. There's not too many people still chasing me. Oh, he dropped. Oh, that was. Oh, God. Why are all these people coming after me? Leave me alone. God, what did I do to you guys? What I do to you? Why are you... Go! He was like making, like trying to make little moves on me there. There, fall, there we go. Oh, Jesus, that guy just... I love when they fall, it's great. All right, no one's behind me. That guy's dead. Oh! I destroyed that guy. All right, what else do we have over here? I'm gonna run. I need more weapons. There's no more weapons. Are you kidding me? Okay, there's this. Yes! Took him out. There's a blade over here. Yes? Yes! Oh my god, there's... Okay, they're leaving. Look at that. They're fighting with each other. It's good. Ooh. Leave me alone. Oh, he's got something. No! Oh, he's got a blade sticking out of his forehead. I knocked him out, though. That was great. Knocked you right in the face. He gets up and I take a bound. Oh, that guy's got a bat. I want that. I'll take your bat in a second. Leave me alone! Oh! Where's his bat? I saw your bat. Yes. 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 Yes! There's so many of you guys. It's ridiculous. All right. I have Berserk ready, which is good. I'm gonna take out these guys real quick. Okay, just... Ah! What do you have in your hand? Give me that pan. You little bitch. He tried to sneak attack me. All right, who's left? You over here? Whoa, he teleported. All right, so we have these guys left. Come and follow me. Hey, everybody, come over here. Come over here. I'm not gonna do something ridiculously unfair. Like, power up. Come here. There we go. There's one guy. There's another guy. As long as I get a bunch of them, I'm happy. Yes. Oh god, I'm running out. I'm running out. Don't get up. I told you not to get up. Oh god. Okay, is that one last guy? I have one guy left. Take my meat. Nope, he didn't want it. Did it land over here? More meats for you. No, he didn't want that either. Is he picking... What? Oh, whoa, 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 he got a shot glass. I need another, I need a weapon. I need a weapon. Oh god, there's just brain matter all over the place. Give me that, I need this. I'm gonna crouch down and beat you in the face. Yes, that's right. Woo, wave two complete, that was close. I wanted to use Bubba as our freaking champion. That took 5 minutes. That literally is the entire time that guy took to complete the entire challenge. Oh, the men in black are here. Is it just them or am I surrounded? Why? What did I do to you guys? Give me your weapons. They got pipe wrenches. Okay, they dropped them, which is good. All right, there's one. Oh, one guy fell down. It was he just faceplant. Oh, Blackbeard, you got all like cleaned up and stuff. You're not a pirate anymore. Like, yar, me, me. Ooh. Oh, oh, I see what's gonna happen here. We're gonna get some chop suey going on here. Come on, just keep following me. This thing's a little tricky, but come on. I just remember you have to like run for this. Go! How did that not kill anybody? I see blood. Ow! I got nunchucked. Okay, the fire's better. The blades are really tough. The fire will get them. I just gotta keep them going around in a circle. And the fire will get them. Blackbeard, you're about to become, I don't know, burnt beard. There we go, burnt beard. Okay, here we go. Go! Ah! I went on fire. Oh, this is not good. Oh, God, the frames! The frames! The frames! The frames! The frames went to shit because of that. Oh, that were good. The frames went crazy there. Or at least I got a lot of them on fire, right? Okay, that guy got up after being toasted. All right, here we go. Go, get him, get him, yes, 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 yes. Blackbeard, you're about to be burnt beard. Fall down. He's got his eyes closed. He's like, it's so painful. He's still alive. Take that. No, that didn't do anything. Nunchuck your face. Nunchuck your face. Oh, man, that his head exploded. Oh, oh, what are you doing, burnt beard? What's going on, man? Get wrecked, burnt beard. Oh god, it broke. I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. Just don't hit me. I got no nunchucks. He's like, I'm not walking into the fire. I'm not an idiot. Good for you, Redbeard, now. Yes! We beat Redbeard, aka Burnt Beard, aka Black Beard. Wave 3 complete. We're almost halfway through. Wave 4 is next. All right. Not too bad. Not too shabby. We're doing okay. What's Wave 4 all about? A bunch of guys. What do they got? Just normal guys? Oh, well, this is a lot of people. Like, I don't think this is fair. I'm pretty sure they're all gonna fall on each other, but I'm pretty sure this is not fair at all. Please leave me alone. This knife, this sword is amazing. I'm doing freaking good. Oh, but I didn't realize how many people there really are. There is tons. Put down that weapon, sir. But I'm doing pretty good right now. I would love to use the shockwave, but I feel like Berserk or the Berserk would probably be a better use of my power-up. Get away from me. The good thing is they fall over each other, so it's not too bad. And I take out a good bunch of them, and there's a lot of swords. There's another one. Okay, Berserk is ready. Should I use it? We're doing pretty good. We'll use the big power thing. But I'm cutting, slicing, and dicing right now. Another sword. Oh! You hit me. That wasn't fair. You're not supposed to hit me. All right. Okay, we have smite ready. All right. Throw the sword at somebody. Yes. Okay, let's wait for them to get all up, and then we'll smite the crap out of them. There's still so many of them left. All right, ready? We've got them coming after us. All right, here we go. Smite time. Slow down. Boom. Boom. I love how slow mo- I forgot how slow motion it was. There they go. Get smite. Get smited. Get smited. Get smited. You think you're coming at me with that sword? I don't think so. I don't think so. I don't think so. Oh my god. All right, so that was a good amount of them. I've still got a lot left. I need a weapon. Don't get up, please. Is there seriously not one more sword I can have? Do I have something already? Oh, I have shockwave. Get wrecked! Oh, that guy's doing some breakdancing. Okay, so I got them all scattered. Look for a weapon. Look for a weapon. There is no weapons anywhere. This is not good. All right, so we're gonna have to, Oh man, I kicked that guy to like freaking China. This is gonna be really hard. Oh, there's another one. Okay, we can do this. We took two of them out so far. Kick. Ah, yes, yes, they fell. Beat the crap out of this guy. It's gonna be, yes! Another shockwave ready. Shockwave! All right, follow this guy. Punch him in the head. Punch him in the head. Oh, he opened his eyes. He's like, you punching me? Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, the power punches. Uppercut. I forgot I had those. It's been a while, okay? We only got two left. Ow, this jerk. Okay, one guy left. All right, here we go. Almost dead, but it's fine. Punch him in the back of the head. Halfway through wave 4 complete. All right, so we have wave 5 left. Just wave 5. Next wave. Let's do it. What is this gonna bring? Come on, you gotta bring something tougher. Whoa, a basketball! What? I have a basketball! What can I do with the, whoa! There's a lot of dangerous people. I got some nice people! That guy just got wrecked. Who are you? You have such a cool afro, I like you. No, no, hit my friend, I throw a basketball at your face. Oh, you just got owned! Go, you can do it, Afro Man, he is wrecking! Afro Man, you're my friend. Please keep doing it. I will protect you. Oh, yes. That was beautiful. I got you, Afro Man. Oh, God, there's a taser. Stop beating up Afro Man. He did nothing wrong. All right, we got to throw that at them. That didn't go very far. He has a taser kicking him into a blade. No. Let me kick your... Jesus, he protected him. I'm going to tase you. Dance. Dance, my friend. Dance. Oh, Afro Man died. Who killed that? You killed Afro Man. Why did you kill Afro Man? Your head explodes because of that. Go away from me. You guys murdered my only friend, Afro Man. He was so cool. He was helping me. He was slaughtering people. That's right. You ready for this shockwave? I don't think you guys are ready. Bam! Look at him fly. Oh, that was perfect. All right, throw that throw shit at him. You ain't coming to get me. I'm just gonna keep throwing shit at you. Oh God, I almost died to that thingy. All right, who's left? Is it just you? That's right, you're not getting up. I hit him right in the head. Right in the head. No, you don't get that. I get it. And your head explodes. Wave 5 complete. Afro Man helped us so much, but then he got killed. I really wanted him to survive. I turned my back for a second and they ganged up on him. It was such bullshit. All right, wave 6. We're about, if we finish this, we're 3/4 the way through. Oh, we got friends. I'm a pirate king or something. Oh, let's go, guys. Oh God, they're giant Blackbeard people. Look how buff you went. He made some gains, okay? He went to the gym. I think my friends are gonna die. At least one of the beefed up assholes are gonna die. Can I get my, oh! Jesus, I just want a weapon. Oh God, I'm gonna get beat up by John Cena Blackbeard. John Cena grew a beard. Can I get a sword? There was swords here. I want the swords. I heard them. There they are. I got it. Woo. Oh, they're poof up fire. They're like little poofs. Oh my God. They got freaking swords. They're so huge. God damn it. Blackbeard. I'm sorry I made fun of your beard. He actually trimmed his beard too. He trimmed his beard. Yes. One of them got poofed. Their bodies just keep catching back on fire. I'm sorry, guys. You'll be kind of cremated, so it'll be okay. Oh, good. I could just keep getting them poofed, and I'll win. Get poofed. Get poofed. All that matters is that you get poofed. Please, poof yourselves. Poof yourselves quicker. There we go. They live. They've been on fire the entire time. Just keep dying. Yes! There's one! There's one. Where'd his sword go? There it is. Yes! Get stabbed in the face! Your beautiful face. Oh my God! I thought I decapitated him. His head looked like it was chopped off. Oh my God! He's got a sword in his head! He's got a sword in his head. He's wearing it like a mohawk. Have another one. Ow! You dick! Yes! Wave 6 is done. 3/4 of the way through. Those guys were beef, man. They were freaking jacked. Next wave. Wave 7. Let's go. Let's go. Wave 7. Oh! The pimps. It's the pimps versus the cops. The pimps versus the cops. Oh, wait, no. Everybody wants to kill me. It's the bikers and the pimps and the cops versus me. What is this? Are these just blaze that shoot up? I think they have to be triggered, and they're not stupid enough to fall on them. I can't kick them onto it either. Oh my God, are you kidding me? This is gonna be impossible. Are they fighting each other? I think they wanna fight each other. I don't know how I'm gonna do this, because I'm pretty sure. Yeah, they're triggered by step, and I can't touch. They're smart enough, and they're not walking on it. This is not good. Okay, there's meat. Jump! Ha-ha! Uh-oh. Ha-ha! I can jump over it. Give me your pimpcade! I need your- Oh, God. I need his pimpcade. Throw that meat! I need his pimp- Oh! Here's a shovel. Wrecked in the face. Please. Oh! God, I got knocked by the blades. Oh! I wanted that guy's pimpcade. I knocked your glasses off. How do you feel? One's got a taser. Okay, there's one guy. I knocked his hat off. Please! Leave me alone! Where's that? Where's? I got the taser. I got the taser. Get tased! Please get tased! How are you not falling? You're not dancing. I can't hit anybody. Oh, his head exploded. Okay, that's good. That's one. There's another one. Die already! Please die! How are you guys still alive? Oh, that guy. Oh! Oh, that guy got pumped into it. He's just getting repetitively hit. Yes! I want your pimp cane. The pimp cane. It's so good, the pimp cane. Yes! Pimp cane for the win! Yes! Yes! Apparently another guy got stuck on the spikes. I can't believe we beat that without dying. I don't know. Some luck right there. All right, next wave. And this is the last one. This is wave 8, the grand finale. Oh, man. It's a samurai, dude, and he's... Oh, yes! Let's fucking kill him! Kill him! Take him out! Oh, my God! He just killed so many of them. He's just... He's, like, Jedi-ing them with his mind. Oh, my God. Oh, no! He's slaughtering all my friends! Oh, no! He's coming for me! Okay, there's a lot of weapons, though. We're gonna have to take him down. Take him down. I need weapons. Yes. Give me a weapon. Oh! Oh, God, he's so angry. He's so... Oh! Something just threw me up in the air. I think if he hits me once, I'm dead. I don't want to try find out. Beat him in the head. Oh, he's so angry. He's so big. He's been working out ever since I kicked his butt. Bunch of bats. Okay, this is good. This is good. Punch him in the face. Punch him in the face. Power shot. Power shot. Oh, that's broken. It's all right. We're doing good. I think we got this. How much health do you have? I'm just hitting him repetitively in the head. What else do you have? What else? Guys, okay, here. This is good. Oh my God. How are you still alive? He's taken. I almost died there. He did some power shot. I need a weapon. I don't have any more weapons. He has no face anymore. How can he see? Did you try to slice me and dice me? I don't think I have any more weapons. I think I've used them all. Is there any, like, got thrown out here? Because he's chasing after me. He means goddamn business. Oh! Oh, I threw that one right in his face. No! Oh, I missed that one. Okay, it's fine, it's fine. Just stab him in the face repetitively. How are you? Thank you, finally! Yes! We've done all 8 challenges. It took me 20 minutes and 58 seconds. Which isn't too bad. There was that one map that took forever. But I hope you guys enjoyed Paint the Town Red Challenge number 2 in the arena. There is co-op coming soon. If you'd like me to play that, let me know down below. And I will see you guys in another video. Bye! Toby. Oh! Toby, what? Oh, bye, Toby. Oh. There's just way too many people. Oh! The ring, girl! No. Oh! What the fuck is going on? What the hell? The ring girl just scared the shit out of me. All right, what kind of game am I playing here?